All that's left is the water crystal.
Yeah, and the final fiend.
Hey. You might not like this, but you know I like to speak my mind.
Let's go.
Pretty old. I wonder, does it work?
No response at all. Let's find a way to open it.
Looks like things are finally in motion.
Finally open. Let's go.
Treasure ahead.
Hey, Jack.
Let me guess. More memory talk.
But memories are precious, don't you think?
If they're so precious, keep them to yourself.
I don't know what I expected. Focus on how we can do better next time. Let's head back.
Any help is welcome. So the place we came from is different from this one. We came to this world to strike down chaos and become warriors of light.
You don't need to say everything you think.
Why did it pull straight like this?
Let's see what's inside.
Seen something this good in a while.
Nice. Okay. Up ahead!
That doesn't stand a chance.
Don't sweat.
I could do this all day.
All right, let's get back up there.
We got company.
Let's knock them down.
Nothing's ever easy for us, is it? Let's silence this thing.
No way!
The only thing I can remember about home is a tall grass. It was a field full of it. And a weird white room. That's all I can recall. Nothing else. Not even the town or my house. Even so, I want to go home. Go home I can't remember at all.
Hey, are you guys listening? Sorry if I dropped the ball.
There you are.
So afraid of the past, Jack?
I'm not afraid.
The things we see on this journey, they're stirring up our memories. Everyone's memories. There's a reason we've forgotten. There must also be a reason we're remembering, right?
Like I care.
Let's be the first to welcome these monsters into the world.
Let's nip this thing in the bud, Jack. Can you feel your legs?
It's ever easy.
Nice going, Jack.
So, aside from becoming Warriors of Light, I feel like we had a greater purpose. Do you two remember anything?
I remember being from here, getting the crystal.
I know I don't want to lose to anyone else. I know I have to live and... No. No. Jack will be pissed if he overhears us. Let's not.
More of those cubes.
I could use a break.
Look at that one. It makes all the others look like toys.
Wonder what's in there.
Something hits us. There must be a way to stop it. We just have to find it.
That's what powered up the machine. We got one left to go.
Ash is in rough shape!
Now then, all that's left is to smash the key to pieces. Isn't that right, Jack?
You're too well.
Enemy spotted. This one won't go down easy. Be on your guard!
More monsters.
All you got? Lives will be easier without it.
Jack.
Save it. There's a fight up ahead, and it won't be easy. We have to focus on what's in front of us before we can think about the things behind us.
Completely single-minded, huh? Damn.
Monsters are bad news, but the mist is even worse. Touch it, and someone else's memories become yours. If you want to stay who you are, don't let it come near you.
Nice work!
The mist's coming! Jet, let go of me!
Jack, I'm so happy.
As long as you're around, I'm sure it'll be fine. Just tell me what you need me to do. Oh, right. Sorry. Shut up. But if I become a warrior of light, why would I come back? I'm nobody around here anyway.
Pretty bold for a nobody.
Yeah.
You're free to go home later, but for now I need you here.
Right.